गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम बैक टू द कंप्यूटर क्लास। वी हैव ऑलरेडी कंप्लीटेड द चैप्टर 2 कंप्यूटर सॉफ्टवेयर। सो टुडे वी विल रिवाइज सम पॉइंट्स, देन आई विल शो यू सम एप्लीकेशन सॉफ्टवेयर ऑन द कंप्यूटर। सो फर्स्ट रिवाइज द दोस टॉपिक, देन वी विल डू प्रैक्टिकल। Okay, see, a computer system, basically student, in a computer system, there are two components, that are, one is hardware and another is the software. Now, what is hardware? Hardware is the those part of the computer system that you can easily touch and see. Like monitor, mouse, keyboard, CPU, speakers, pen drive, these all are the hardware. And the software are the step-by-step program. Means, it's a set of instructions or programs that tells the computer hardware to perform some task. Means, software provides some instructions to the hardware to perform some functions. Then software is further divided into two parts. One is system software, another is application software. Now the system software are those like operating system, okay, and application software, it performs the specific type of job like MS Paint, MS Word, these type. So now I will discuss with you on the computer MS Paint. Okay student, let's start. So look student, first of all I will show you some of the hardware part. See, this is the mouse. So this you can touch and see. This is the what hardware. This is the keyboard. With the help of this you can type anything. So this is the hardware design. You can touch and see. Here is the CD drive. See, this is the CD drive, and this is also used for play songs, watch movie. This is the CD drive. This you can also touch and see. Okay, now this is our monitor, display screen, okay, on which you can watch things, okay. It is used to display the work which you have done in the computer, okay. Now, let's start our software, application software. In application software, first I will discuss about MS Paint. So, how will you start MS Paint? See, beta. Here is, this is the start button. So first click on start button. Click here. Now in the start button there is all program. Now click on this all program. In all program there is accessories option. See there, here this is the accessories option. Now click on this. Now, here is the paint option available. Open this. Now, see it. This screen opens when you click on the paint button. Okay. So, let's start drawing a painting. Okay. Basically, paint is used to draw or to paint any picture. Usually student, many times you have made drawing on your drawing file, but this time we will use MS Paint to draw painting or to draw a picture. See, there are two tabs available. One is the home tab and another is the view tab. So home tab we will use today. See, for basic requirement, you use you require for drawing a painting is pencil, eraser. Okay, so here in the toolbox there pencil, take pencil. Okay, now draw a circle. See, you can also make your pencil colorful. This time this is black, you can also make your pencil colorful. See, I am making it blue in color. Okay, see, I am again drawing. And this time the pencil is very thin, so you can also make the size of pencil thicker. See now, okay, so see, this is the pencil tool. Okay, next there is also eraser available. On this you can erase all these part. See, this is the eraser which is used to erase the picture or shape which you have drawn. Okay, so this is the eraser. Okay, see. Okay, now see, the picture has been erased. Now in the toolbox there is also, this is the color box option. So, and here is also some brushes are available here. With the help of you can paint, and some shapes are available. Let's select one shape, start. Okay, now see, hold your mouse left side and drag the mouse. See, okay, this is the star. You can change the color of star outline. This is the outline. Okay, see, you can change star outline color. Okay, and suppose you want to fill the color in the star. Okay, now see, here is the color box present on the toolbox. So click here. Okay, and choose any color. I want yellow color, so click on the color here, color. Okay, and fill the color. So this is the color outline. Color is what? Purple. And the between inside color is the yellow. Okay, now, okay, now see, one more shape we will take, like this cloud shape. Okay, again hold down the left mouse button and drag the mouse. See, this time which color has been selected for the outline? Color is yellow. Okay, now I want to fill the color with red inside. Okay, so again take fill with color tool here and choose red color. Red color, and see. See, student, and also fill. Okay, now. Now I will show you the use of brushes. Okay, so again draw a shape. Take any shape. Now this shape I have taken here. Again same, hold down the left mouse button and drag the mouse. This outline appears in red color because the red color is selected here. Okay, now the take the brush tool. See, here many types of brushes are available, so take this spray button. Okay, now choose any color. See, now I am doing a spray here. So there are various types of brushes. Okay, student. So see, another take shape oval. Okay, now take the brushes, another brushes. Take this one and choose color. See, this is this type of color appeared here. Okay, means different types of brushes are available there. With the help of those, you can paint your picture. So these are the some types of brushes and how to make drawing in your in the MS Paint. So apply all these features in your computer. Okay, thank you, students.